Hello everyone. Welcome to episode 5 of our AI agent series. Today, we'll discuss the key differences between traditional AI and AI agents. Traditional AI is typically passive, requiring specific instructions from humans to perform tasks. For instance, a standard search engine only returns results based on the keywords users input. In contrast, AI agents are proactive and independent, capable of perceiving their environment, analyzing information, and making decisions without direct commands. For example, an intelligent recommendation agent actively suggests personalized content based on user behavior and preferences, rather than waiting for user input. AI agents are better suited for dynamic, complex scenarios because they can adapt to changing conditions and operate continuously. While traditional AI works well for static, fixed tasks, AI agents excel in environments with multiple variables, providing more flexible and intelligent solutions thanks to their autonomy and learning capabilities. To illustrate this, consider a standard search engine versus an intelligent recommendation agent. A search engine needs specific keywords to find relevant information, whereas the recommendation agent automatically suggests content based on your search history and interests, offering a more personalized experience. This shows how AI agents are more flexible and intelligent than traditional AI. We hope this episode gives you a better understanding of why AI agents excel in complex environments. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe.